Now we're going to ask you some questions. If you get them right, we won't eat you. If you get them wrong, I can't make that guarantee. First question. Michel Montaigne likes to get his information from A, a famous explorer of the period, Thomas Harriot, B, the wisest, most experienced explorers on the ocean, C, Long John Silver, the ship's cook, or D, a simple, ignorant crew member.